should at some point go back and repair. Nice. Well, you can definitely tell that the werebear does hit a little slower. I don't know where it is. Maybe up here. More blight shade. Okay, bleak basement. Okay, you got a deal, bud. There we go. Okay. Neato. Okay, is it somewhere around here? What is that? Or somewhere I haven't looked. Like, maybe two. So I guess we're finding a town. Probably gonna fight our way so that way I've got the levels. Oh no. Mom, darn. Well, I am definitely not meant to be here yet. So yeah, we're just gonna go back and run this dungeon. I thought we were going to be closer. Okay, you know what? While we're here, we're going to repair. And maybe the alchemist has Wait, I can get boons? Okay, hold up. Hold up. Okay, I gotta check that out. I'm sorry. I know I want to run a dungeon or something to get to 35, so I'm not struggling, but now I gotta check this out. Where do I take this? Deer spirit, eagle spirit, okay. That deer? Yes. Okay. Oh, I gotta be down one more level. See, there's Bow Wow. Deer. speed. I like those. All right. Hey, I'm glad I took some time to stop and actually read something for once. Here's a stable master. Okay, anyway, stable master. Sturdy saddle. Well, I thought. Something, I don't know what I thought. Amazing what the werebear can do against stuff that is its actual level. There we go. Okay. Slay the demon, yeah, slay the demonic vanguard. Why, yes, I will take more clothes. Thank you. Only four this time. Yeah, that ain't a bad deal. Okay. I think if I can gain another level out of this dungeon. Play the demonic vanguard, okay. To the axial chamber. You got it. A crucial object is missing. Okay, so what's missing though? Alright, so now we just gotta find this object and we will be good. I gotta clear this dungeon. Kind of what I thought, but that's okay. Okay, so this is probably the main boss. With any idea, with any hope or luck, I mean. Try to push him to the final phase. Sweet. cleared that dungeon. We're gonna just pick back up tomorrow or something. So, you know, thanks for watching.